Hi everyone, welcome to circuit three. This is the third circuit that I'll have taught you. And the important thing to remember about this one is this will cover the last of the muscular strength and endurance exercises that you're required to know as a second grade student. Remember, I'm not just teaching you stuff that I want you to know because I think it's important. I'm teaching you second grade standards that the state expects everyone to know. So today we're gonna learn the side lunge. We already worked on this as a stretch. Now we're gonna work on it for muscular strength and endurance. Remember, strength is a measure of how much force our muscles can produce. It's also gonna help make our muscles bigger. Okay, that's strength. Muscular endurance is how long your muscles can perform any action. That's endurance. And the why I put them in circuits, that's for aerobic capacity, helping to increase the function of our heart and lungs, getting oxygen into the body. Again, the magic of circuits is combining all those things at once. So again, today will be circuit three. So let's get started on these exercises. The first one, again, we covered as a stretch, is the side lunge. Now on this one, when we're doing it for muscular strength, it's a good idea to put your hands up in here, where we would call a prayer pose in yoga, or just clasp your hands, something like that. And you're gonna start with your feet about shoulder width apart. You're gonna step to one side, and then come back up. Now the leg on one side is more like a squat position. This leg should be straight, and then we push back up. Now when you first start doing this, this is a tough exercise, so don't worry about getting all the way down. But as you get better, you want to get lower and lower. And the important thing here is this leg stays straight, and then we come back up. Out, to squat, straight, and back up. And keep your toes pointed forward. Very important. A mistake commonly made on this one is turning your toes out. This can damage your knee. Now this leg exercise, just like the other leg exercise we've been working on, squats and forward lunges, works the quadriceps, the hamstrings, and the gluteus maximus. The advantage of the side lunge is now we're incorporating strength into our adductors, the inner thighs. All right, the next one we're gonna do is the bear crawl. You know how to do the bear crawls, but in the circuit today, since we don't have much room, we're gonna do the forward bear crawls like we usually do, but then we're gonna go backwards. Okay, and this will help increase our upper body strength. Next, we're gonna do an abdominal exercise, and this is what you should know because it's a first grade standard. We're gonna turn our body into a V. So, right now, I don't look like a V, I look like a sitting up. So we wanna bring our legs up. Now it's okay to put your hands behind you, and many of you will need this help right now. Keep your legs nice and straight. And again, it's fine to have your hands back here. Now if you can do it without your hands, even better, but your hands have to be here. Here's what happens though sometimes when we try and do this one. We fall back, and I see students laying down like this saying, "Oh, getting stronger, Mr. B." This is an L, not a V. Okay, the other mistake that students make with this one is they'll start here or they'll end up on their elbows. This also is too low. Notice I look like kind of half an L, half a V, not the same. We want to be here or here. Legs straight, body in a V. That's the V-sit. Again, that's a first grade standard, so hopefully you know that one already. And then we're going to do the mountain climbers. We did that in the get-up warm-up, but just in case you forgot. Front-to-back movement. Not up and down, and we don't slide our feet because we don't want to end up down here. All right, we're just going to do two circuits today, and then next week we'll do three circuits like we've been doing. And remember, the more of these circuits you do, the better. And a good idea is to start combining circuits. Combine circuit one and two, or circuit one and three, or do all three of them. The more you do, the better. Let's get started, everybody. Hey, side lunges, here we go. Toes pointed forward. Don't go lower than you can, but do what you can.
I can't win, I can't rain, I will never win this game without you, without you.
And 10 second rest, here we go. Next is going to be the bear crawl. Get ready.
I am lost, I am vain.
Forward, back.
I'll never be the same without you, without you, without you, without you, without you. I will run, I will fly, I will never make it without you.
10 second rest.
Without you.
Without you,
without accept that we're strange without you.
Good job. Finish your side lunges.
I can't quit now. This can't be right. I can't take one more sleepless night without you.
And we'll get to the next section. All right, everybody, great job. Let's keep going. Get strong. See you in the next section.